As our planet's life support system begins to fail, it really doesn't matter how we apportion blame. Is it actually impossible to look 30 or 40 or even 100 years ahead?
There is real hope, but we've just got to get our act together. And we've got to remember that the natural world is what sustains us.